unapata ulimwaga kila mahali ya
yes.
Hii ya kinakatelo ya Arimi.
Yes, thank you. Wow. Wow. Guy, what a question. This man is in the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Now, let me give you something. This is so powerful. Anytime, any man, any woman, any married woman or a married man, if you are used to masturbation, masturbation gives you a release. Only sexual intimacy with your wife that gives you satisfaction. There's a difference between a release and satisfaction. That's why to the married people, anytime you have sex, you forget. But when you do masturbation, you already gives you guilty conscience. You feel you can remember the time where you are, where you did it. But sex in marriage, immediately mukimariza, it is like God directs it. And you forget about it. You are getting that. So masturbation gives you what? Release. But only sexual intimacy between a husband and a wife gives satisfaction. And that's why you find any person who is used to masturbation, even when you marry, it is not a solution. You can never be satisfied by a woman. You can never be satisfied by a man. Yeah. Yes, you can't.
When
you masturbate. Because you see now, you are used to release. And that's why you find those people who do masturbation, they have a problem of coming very fast. Because it is instant gratification. It is instant gratification. I want you to get it. It is instant gratification. Ni kama vile watoto huwa hawana control. They have no self-control. Because you find ni kama self-gratification ni kama mtoto. Sijui kama ushawahi kuwa na katoto kadogo na kwambia, nasikia kususu, akisema hivyo ashamwaga. Have you ever seen that?
Yes.
Unashindwa siangeniambia, 10 minutes, angalie. No, so masturbation gives you instant gratification. You get that. Mm-hmm. And it gives you guilty conscience. And so when you are married, marriage is not a solution because you are masturbating at ufikiria uowe. No, you will continue with it because masturbation is a spirit. Masturbation is a spirit. I'm telling you the truth. Just like pornography. What is pornography? Porno means, get this, porno means prostitute. Graphic means documentation. So when you